Hey, what's up, Rafikis? How are you doing today? So it's Tuesday and it's 7 o'clock, like 7 p.m. I'm trying to make dinner. I was at work and I got off work at 5:30, but we had a meeting at work. I'm trying to reduce the volume. Can you see my dishes? Okay, so I got off work at 5:30, but we had a meeting at work for just to talk about stuff at the daycare. And good luck, I could bring Myrania. So she was there, but she caused a ruckus. She was like, there was another kid, and Myrania was not being a good. She wasn't sharing. She wasn't doing so good with sharing. So yeah. So right now I'm working on dinner. I'm gonna make some salmon and some avocado salsa. And I have leftover rice in the fridge, so we'll eat with that. And then I'm gonna make asparagus as a veggie. And then this recipe, like, Lemis is the best. If you're not following Lemis, then something is wrong with you. She makes the best food. She's Haitian and she lives in town, and she's my best friend, and I love her so much. So you guys need to go follow her channel. I'll link it in the description box and also put a tag up here that you can go click on it and it will take you up to the channel. And the link to this, exactly what she made. I did take a little bit of the spices because just I like more spices, or I didn't have the spices. Like, I know she said coriander spice and I don't have that in my spice rack. So yeah, I will show you. Go subscribe to Lemis. Make sure you do subscribe to her, okay? And let her know Risper sent you. Do you like my hair, guys? Do you like it? I did it myself. I'm so proud of me. So proud of me. They are crochet though. And Friday. So I did it on Saturday, half on Saturday. Like, I did the bottom on Saturday and then the top on Sunday. Yeah, because I was working at the hotel, so I wasn't able to finish everything at once. But yeah, so I'm gonna work on dinner. Then I know you haven't seen baby girl. Let me show you what she's doing. She's watching Sophia. Baby girl, baby. Myrania, say hi. Myrania, say hi. Boo, say hi. There she is. So I'm gonna work on dinner. So I have the salmon here. I'm doing four because I'm gonna do two for tonight and then two for tomorrow dinner, me and Myrania. Because tomorrow again I have training, so I will not be able to make dinner tomorrow. So I better make it tonight. And then this is spices, what I mixed in. And this are the spices I used. I used cumin. I didn't measure because I just put whatever I see. I use cumin, paprika, garlic powder, onion powder, and then this is soul food seasoning. It actually has almost all this, but I like how it tastes. And then black pepper and salt, and then olive oil. The olive oil I use is this one. It's from Family Gourmet. I bought it at Family Dollar, so that's the olive oil I use. I have another one that I haven't opened yet. Where is it? That one. That's the other one that I... Because I use olive oil only or coconut oil to cook. So those are the only ones. And then I have, like you can see, I have that there. That's if I'm making anything fried. So if I'm making fried food, that's what it's for. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and coat my salmon with the spice. And yeah, let me just go ahead and coat it, because I have to use my hands, guys. And I know some people think using your hands to touch food is gross, but my hands are clean, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then I'll show you once I'm done. I have all the spices in, and then somebody's here. She decided to sit on the counter. I don't know what she wants. She wants to help me. Then I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it with foil and put it in the fridge for until I'm ready for it. It'll be about probably 15 minutes because I have to clean those dishes. It's not a lot. I have to clean that and put that away. And then, yeah, 15 minutes at most. And then I'll come and show you how I'm doing. Baby, hey. If you want to watch TV, you have to go sit up there, okay? Okay? You want to help mommy?
No.
You don't want to help mommy cook? Done doing the dishes.
And Myrania is still sitting there. She's just being pain today. So my day has been pretty good. My day has been pretty good. I didn't have much to do today at work, and I worked in my, like, the whole of last week. I'm trying to charge my phone a bit. Talk to you guys. The whole of last week, I was not in my class. Ooh. The whole of last week, I was not in my class at the daycare. I was in 4 and 5 year olds. Oh my god, that class is a crazy class. Like, the kids can get back at you. Like, So I had this kid, it was story time, so I was reading them a story, and I think it was about some dinosaur, Pegasaurus or something like that. And so I was reading the story, and in the middle of the story, he just, he's quiet. And excuse me, teacher, are you speaking Spanish? And I'm like, what do you mean if I'm speaking Spanish? And he goes, I cannot understand anything you say. And I'm like, geez, God, now you're here to call me out? Yes, I know I have an accent, but geez, don't call me out. So I was so, felt so bad. So I was quiet for a bit. I was like, I didn't know what to say. I was just in shock for what he said. So I was just so quiet. And then the other kids thought I was not going to finish reading the story. And so they were like, no, teacher, we understand you. We understand you pretty good. Can we continue reading the story? And I'm like, yeah. And then he felt so bad. And so he went ahead and said, oh, teacher, now I can understand you. And I'm like, how did you understand me if I didn't talk? Because I didn't even say a word. Like, I just kept there. I was in shock because I'm like, this 4-year-old, I think he's 5. I don't know if he's 4 or 5. This 4 or 5 year old is calling me out, telling me I have an accent. Yes, I know I have an accent, but really? And so, the bad thing is, I was like, oh, okay. It's a kid, you know, they have the opinions to say whatever, because they're curious at that age, and I understand I have an accent, so they might not understand what I'm saying. But, so it came to lunchtime, and he was leaving, I don't know, whatever he goes, and then he has to come back again to the class. So his dad was outside, and the dad was in a hurry, like, Thomas, you need to go. And I'm like, oh, he was like, we need to go. And I'm like, you can't leave until we clean up your place, because you know you're supposed to clean up. And he's like, oh yeah, he rushes to go clean up. And his dad is like, I'll leave that stuff, she'll clean up. And I looked at the dad and I'm like, what? That's how you teach. So I was like, that's where he gets his manners from, you know? Because if the dad can tell me that in front of his child, meaning he doesn't respect any teacher. So I felt so disrespected. I didn't say anything to him, I was just quiet. I didn't even say anything to anybody. So I was just like, I see where you get it from. I see where your kid is getting it from, because I don't think Myrania would, I would teach Myrania to question another teacher. Then she's, like, I'm teaching her to accept every other languages, because she knows we are not from here. So she needs to understand that everybody in has a different language, not everybody just speaks English. So I felt so disrespected. For the kid, I was like, yeah, I understand. Okay, he's a child, he's curious. But for the parent, I'm like, really? Yeah, so I felt so disrespected. But, you know, it's like, whatever. Let them say. It's you, it just crushes. Yeah, it did hurt me then, but it didn't hurt me no more. So, yeah, I'm about to get done cleaning these dishes because, oh, I didn't clean dishes last night. I was so tired. You know, yesterday's, like, Mondays, I'm so tired because I leave my other job, which is the hotel job, at like 7:30 in the morning, and then I drop Myrania off at school, and then head to this other, to the daycare job, and then by the time I get off, I'm so beat, and yeah, I'm so tired. So Mondays and Fridays are like my worst days ever, because I get to work both jobs the same day. But like Tuesdays, like today, I only work that job, and I'm pretty okay. Myrania's bedtime is around 8:30. So I don't know if we're gonna make it to 8:30. Today is shower day. I think I might skip shower day today, because if I kept I might skip shower day today and do it tomorrow because it's already 7:30 and I haven't finished cooking dinner. The thing is that I hate when they do impromptu like meetings. Like, you should tell me, you know, some people have kids. Yes, they were like, you can bring your kids, we understand, we just had to call this meeting. But so I'm late on cooking dinner. I prefer, like, when I get off work, cook dinner at 6. Like, 5:30, we hear my name having snacks at 10. And then I'm busy cooking. So by 6, by 6:30, we have, like, dinner is ready. And then if it's shower day, we'll start showers at 7. And then we do story time. And I'm working at 8. Myrania has a... Can you tell me, guys, Myrania, speech-wise? Like, to me, I noticed speech-wise she's delayed, but her teacher said she's at the right stage, she's okay, but to me, I think she is, and I'm not saying it to just make my daughter feel, because, but she surprises me. Like, the day we shaved Bo, she came in and she was like, Bo cute, Bo cute. She's never said cute, ever, ever, and so that was, it was amazing, and I'm like, oh my gosh, she's learning at least, because we are talking more. Like, all the comments you guys told me, you need to do flashcards, we need to read, we read books, but we need to, like, read more books and stuff. So we've been reading books, mostly, like, I always do, like, 2-3 books before we go to sleep. Now I'm doing more, at least I can try and do 3 until I see she's kind of tired. And there's some particular books, like, you'll see Myrania is so interested in those books, like, we have to do them every night, and those are helping, because... Like, if we read about the dinosaur, or, no, she reads, she likes about, it's a duck. It's a duck, no, it's a goose, the silly goose. Why am I saying duck? It's a duck. It's a goose. Jeez, Risper, get your life together. It's a goose, it's the silly goose. The book is called Silly Goose. She loves that book.
So, time for the seltzer. Like, if you watch the missus, she'll tell you. Hi, baby. You have your water? She has a big book. Uh-huh, cheese. Let me take a picture. Okay, so I used this. This was an impulse buy that I got from Family Dollar. And I'm like, it's good that I used it. So I used to slice, like, if I want to make salsa or whatever, I used to slice the onions in there. So it needs onion, peppers, cilantro, lime and lemon. I think it's lime. I think I might have a lime. Let me see. Yeah, I have lime. Yeah. I think it asked for lime instead of lemon. So I'll use the lime. And then the only thing I didn't... Oh, and avocado. Those two right there. Then I always have that to put all my dishes. Don't worry, that's soap that needs to be rinsed out in the sink. The only thing that I didn't put here was jalapenos, because we eat this with Myrania and she loves it. We have had it before, and I think I always use lemon instead of lime. I think that's what I'm gonna use. But she loves this, so I can't put anything hot. And then just put some, what is it called, olive oil, just to make it. And then right now, okay, I'm melting some butter because I'm gonna cook some asparagus. Just, this is the frozen kind. I'll just, you can steam it or whatever. I'm just gonna go ahead and put it in, put a little bit of garlic and butter, and make my asparagus. And then in there I have my salmon baking at 400 for 15 minutes. So yeah. Let's do this, and then I'll show you once I'm done. Okay, dinner is ready. That's my Nia's plate, and that's my plate. So we get a little bit of yellow rice. This is leftover yellow rice from Monday. Today's Tuesday. Then Myrania gets a little bit of the salsa, the salmon. That's a little bit of avocado. She likes onions. That's why I put a lot of onions. And then she doesn't like asparagus, but I'm trying. This baby has to eat greens. Then I have my plate. I have 4 asparagus, rice, and then salmon with the... the salsa. Then I have leftovers for tomorrow, which is, this is why I like cooking things, like, I'll cook things for today, then I can use 2 days. So I have 2 pieces of salmon for tomorrow. The salsa, that one can go another couple more days. And then I have asparagus, Then we have, so for this, I'll just have to, because I'm out, I don't have any more rice. So this, I'll have to figure something out. Maybe I'll make, we can have it like that. Or maybe I can make like a spaghetti, what is, not spaghetti. No spaghetti. A sweet potato, like a baked sweet potato or a baked potato that we can have with this. So yeah, that's tomorrow. Let me go give Myrania her food. She needs to finish. She was eating some. So she's there. She had some apples as a snack. That's her food. She's drinking, I think it was orange juice. Come sit down and eat. Mm-hmm. You want more juice or more water? More, please. Okay. She's like, more, please. That's so sweet. Okay. More, please. More, please. Oh, right here. This is the juice. Oh, bright light. Myrania, you need to eat. Oh, hi. You already had your food. He had wet food today. Mm-hmm. Eat your other food. You don't have to eat only apples. Okay, and then this is my food, like I showed you, and I'm drinking it with water. And then I guess we're gonna watch Sophia. But when she goes to sleep, I'm watching. Like, I'm in episode 1 of season 1 of The Walking Dead. Like, people at work are talking about it so much. I've always been the person, like, it's vampires. I like watching vampire movies. Like, vampires, no. It's, zombies. I always watch zombies. Like, I've watched iZombie, something like that. But I don't know why I've never gotten into watching The Walking Dead. But now since people are talking about it at work and how they love it and whatever, I'm like, let me not be left behind. Let me go watch this Walking Dead. So I'm still in episode 1. I started episode 1 yesterday. I fell asleep. And that's exactly what always happens when I try to watch The Walking Dead. I'll start, then I'll fall asleep. So I fell asleep yesterday. And then during my lunch break today, I came and watched, like, I started from, like, the beginning again. And I'm, like, halfway episode 1. But I already love the storyline, like, right now, that I think I'm gonna continue watching it. And yeah, let me know in the comment section if you like, if you watch The Walking Dead and if you love it. So if you do, I might keep going watching it and see. The only thing, another show that I like is The Vampire Diaries. I haven't watched this season. I hear it's out, the season finale is already. The problem is I didn't record it on my DVR and it's not on Hulu, so I have to wait until it goes on Netflix so that I can watch it. So it's gonna take me a while. So no spoiler alerts, please don't tell me in the comment section how it went. I already know a spoiler alert. I know that Stefan died. I was watching what's her name, Melissa from I don't know if you watch her. Hello. Oh, I don't remember her vlog name, but I love watching her. She has 3 kids. One is adopted. She's black, and then she's married to a Hispanic guy, and she's white, and they adopted a black child, and then they got 2 children of their own. It's a really nice family. I love her. I like watching her. Like, yeah. The way I found her was I was looking, like, baby shower, DIY baby showers, and I think she was the only one that did, like, a DIY baby shower, and that's how I got to watch her. So I love her from there. Renee loves her salmon. She's, is it yummy? Yummy. What do you say? You're welcome, baby. You're welcome, baby. She's like, mommy, thank you. Eat, baby. Okay. Mm-hmm. So yeah, let's go eat them. It's night-night time. Somebody's ready to go night-night. She has all her stuff animal. This is the doggy that I'm talking about for McStuffin. She loves this one. And this one is another one she loves. And she has Tigger. And then she has, we call him Pooh. But it's just there. Okay, you ready to go night-night? Okay, God bless you. And good night. What do you say?
Nah.
Good job. Good job. I love you. Oh, I realized we have the same... Look, kind of the same color of PJs. Oh, we have the same PJs, baby. Night night. Okay, love you. See you tomorrow. Good night. See you tomorrow, okay? Bye bye. Boo, let's go. Night night, Myrania.
Bye.
Okay, good night. God bless you. You say amen.
Amen.
Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to wash my face. And then she had a pull-up, so that's what I'm going to toss. Because at school, they give her pull-ups. But at home, like right now, she's sleeping in her undies because she won't pee. You want to go outside, you? Okay, Boo wants to go outside. It's like kind of... Ooh, it's chilly out here. Okay, go. Oh my god. It's so chilly out here. Like, I'm gonna let him go do his thing, then he's come back. So, I'm thinking I'm not gonna be able to edit this vlog today so that you can see it on Wednesday. You'll see it on Thursday. Is that a good idea? If I edit right now, then... The thing is, my computer is downstairs. That's why I need to get a laptop. I need to go do a GoFind to get a laptop. What is this? Because if I had a laptop, I would sit here, edit, at the same time as I'm watching The Walking Dead. But now, I want to watch The Walking Dead, and if I go downstairs, I can't watch The Walking Dead because, yeah. I guess, I don't know. I guess I'll just go downstairs. Oh. No, you'll see this video when you see it because I need to think about it. I'm going to go wash my face, and then the boy's back. He just looks like... He was real quick. Without hair, it's so fast for him to go pee and come back. Like, he will go and do his business before. Like, when he had hair, because he was fluffy and stuff, he would go outside, he would sniff, and he would do all kind of crazy stuff. Like, he would sniff everywhere, and he would... play with the snow, but now he has no hair, he has no time for that, so it's do your business. And here we go. Okay, I'm so dark because I'm shutting off the lights. It's late at night, my knee is in bed. I'm sure she's gonna fall asleep in about 5-10 minutes. It's gonna be the end of my night, guys. Thank you so much for cooking with me. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight as we did dinner. I do appreciate. If you're a new subscriber, don't forget to click that subscribe button. And I love you so much. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye, guys.